It's Dr. Amanda with Straight Smile Solutions, straightsmilesolutions.com, and today we're going to talk about the difference between aligners with attachments and aligners without attachments. Now, keep in mind that aligners without attachments aren't necessarily new, because that's really how we started things, you know, when we were moving teeth just with saws and waxing them up way back when. There's been plenty of brands that do it without attachments. I think what's actually new is aligners with attachments. But if you're trying to do a complicated movement, you're going to find it more efficient and more predictable to have attachments on your teeth. And what defines a complicated movement? Well, we'll dig into that a little bit more later in some different videos. But anything with an extrusion, you're going to need a handle, unless you have a really nice height of contour, like a buccal height of contour, that the plastic can grab onto. So it really depends on the anatomy of your teeth and also the size of the teeth that you're working on. If they're itty bitty little flat, tiny little peggy teeth, no, it's probably not gonna work without an attachment. So if you're going to have attachment-less aligners, you're gonna wanna have a higher trim line, like this one on the left right here, okay? Or even some other brands are doing it even higher, because you need more retention to keep it in. A lot of the attachments that you see in Invisalign are basically only used for retention, just to keep it in the mouth, to keep it, you know, firmly in place. So if you have a slightly more rigid material or a higher trim line, it's gonna stay in better, and you can eliminate a lot of the attachments you have. You can have fewer attachments, or you can have sometimes even no attachments. But, and then for example, this is Invisalign over here, you can see they have some attachments, but it's a much more scalloped trim line, right? So there's less to grab onto. They're only using the teeth for retention and not using the gums or parts of the palate as well. So it's all kind of things to keep in line. So yes, attachment-less aligners do work, but you do need to alter the trim. And also it depends on the size and the contour of the teeth and how severely rotated or what type of movements. If you're just doing tipping movements, you should be fine. Minor tipping movements should be fine without attachments. It might take a little bit longer than it would if you did have attachments. So you have to plan on being slightly less predictable. But hopefully this was helpful. Yes, indeed, I've seen a lot of attachment-less cases that do work, but you have to pick your case carefully. And again, trim line and the material that you're using. All right, hopefully this was helpful. Thanks.